shit. We've got company.
I asked the rebels to recon the area for us.
Get down before they see you.
Drag out.
That explosion woke some motherfuckers up.
Move there.
Copy.
Tenemos fuerzas hostiles en el área. Preparen el ataque.
Peleando, carajo, no se rindan. Ahora mismo les enviamos refuerzos. Resistan.
Down, get down, chopper.
For some rebels to back us up. I asked the rebels to recon this.
Guys ready? Fire.
Copy that. Chopper, down, down.
Frag out. Come mierda, culeros.
Got nothing to shoot at.
Destroy the gold caches given by the cartel to relocate.
I asked Pacatari to send us a vehicle.
Oye, we got your helicopter.
sure are a lot of lights and switches up here.
Heads up. Hostile presence. Yo, Sicario with a submachine gun at the entrance to the camp.
I got eyes in some kind of mine. Let's cartel run.
A gold mine is never a good thing for a cartel to have.
Hooah. Let's shut it down.
The drone is up. I see a second target, and baby makes three. Here's target number five.
Shit, you hear that rumbling? Let's take off before we get buried alive. Go!
¡Mierda, es el enemigo! ¡Cúbrase!
Ah, here we go. They've seen us.
Nomad, well done in Espíritu Santo.
Any word on how the Sicarios are reacting?
With a lot of crying and cursing. From some of the chatter the activities picked up, the cartel's morale is the lowest it's ever been.
Refinery chief. Let's see what he's got to say.
What is this? ¿Quién chingado eres tú?
We're here to deliver a message. Stop doing business with the cartel.
I don't know what the hell you're talking about.
Cut the shit. We know Santa Blanca is getting its precursors from you. We want you to stop.
Mire, pues this company keeps Libertad alive. If Santa Blanca doesn't get what they want, they can shut us down. I can't have that, understand?
Yeah? Well, understand this. If you don't stop supplying the cartel, we'll shut the rigs down ourselves.
Fuck off, pinches gringos.
This guy's more stubborn than goddamn General MacArthur.
Guess we'll have to do this the hard way, then. Saddle up. We're heading to the oil rigs.
Just spotted one with submachine guns. I got a target carrying submachine guns. Got another tango.
Relax, we're still good. I got one UNIDAD soldier over there, next to the container. Let me get in position. Roger. Target marked.
Weapons free. Weapons free.
Target is down. Eyes on a narco with a submachine gun near the container. We got tangos. Danger close.
There's the last of the oil rigs. Let's light it up. the last of the oil rigs. Time to talk to the Via B gas refinery chief. Let's see if this will convince him to stop working with the cartel.
Hey, gringos. I've already told you the answer is no.
Things have changed. Santa Blanca promised they'd keep your rig safe. They failed. The deal is null and void.
If I stop supplying the cartel, they'll shut me down.
And if you keep importing precursors for Santa Blanca, I'll blow up every goddamn Via B gas rig you've got left. Take your pick.
What kind of fucking choice is that? You're no better than el puto cartel, you know that?
This isn't about me. It's about you doing the right thing.
The right thing? Don't make me laugh. I guess I don't really have a choice, though, huh? When the cartel sends sicarios to kill me, it will be on your head.
I can live with that.
This is Bowman. Excellent work in Libertad. Stopping Jensen has halted training in the province.
I got it. I'll fly.
I got eyes on an HVT. Get back to business.
Is it him? You think we got the real El Gato this time?
Let's get his biometric data and upload it to Bowman. She could tell us for sure.